This is the Stethem. We're getting ready to go through the Straits of Hormuz. And this is the one of the sister ships with us. Stethem. Gnarly Burt class. It's the same as the Cole. Actually, the Cole got hit right there. Ready for a photo op. Our helo is coming on board. I'll see if I can zoom in over on the fan filter. Third flight deck. That's the that black dot's their emergency gas turbine. There's some of their missile launchers. Radar. There's their aft engine room. They have two engine rooms. They have four gas turbines on board. There's a forward engine room. Of course, the bridge. Forward skiways, forward guns. And then this whole area, right in here, you can't see it on the deck, and right back here is all missile launchers. Stethem. Here comes the Foster up behind us. They say we're about a day out of Straits of Hormuz, getting ready to go into the Persian Gulf.
Structures either aft frame 1, 9, or 2. This is looking lamps after at the ship. Now flight quarters.